My favorite novel by Juno is Le Chant du Monde, The Song of the World, as it's translated in English. I love that book particularly because I think it has such an important message for today, an ecological message, but also just the sheer wonder of the world that Juno depicts. It's as if the world is created anew through that book. The exhibit that had the deepest impact on me was certainly the beginning, where we see the parts about World War I. We actually enter the darkness of the war, quite literally, in the exhibit. And we also get a sense of Juno's response to the war. And I think to understand Juno, his whole output, one has to understand the impact of World War I on him as both a man, but also as an artist. John Juno has had a tremendous impact on my work. I've learned so much from him. Certainly the way that he is able to encompass in his work both the brutality, the horror, yet also the wonder of the world, particularly the wonder of the natural world. His stylistic abilities, the way he changes, alters his style through his career, to me is the mark of a great artist. So he's opened up many possibilities and also once again reminded me that the most universal of literature can be set in the most specific areas, landscapes.